Take our lead. Let's help you make your mark. Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
Central pocket loop whorl. A central pocket loop whorl consists of at least one recurving ridge, or an obstruction at a right angle to the line of flow, with two deltas, between which, when an imaginary line is drawn, no recurving ridge within the inner pattern area is cut or touched. PDF.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and hit the bell notification.